Alright. We in then. We're gonna do this. Two guys, so that's not too bad. Hello, Shy, how are you? Hey. How are you today, Shy? Either. Tired as well. I guess we're both in the same boat. Oh, well, at least we got some sleep, you know. So getting used to this D-pad here. Come on now. Really? Fucking hit the D-pad. I'm gonna get these things, but I'm not gonna use them because it's against the rules, and I do have proof. Oh my god! Wait, you're such a dumb fuck. You only slept an hour? Aw, I slept for about maybe 4 or 5 hours. Oh, do I need the, Oh, I don't have magic. Yeah, I forgot. I need magic for that. Hello! Sunshine, babe, how are you? You need magic for that, and I'm not gonna get magic until. It's okay. Alright, let's go. Where should we end up at? Let's go go this way. We can get some escorted cachulas. Yeah, I mistake not to turn up the volume much on the audio. So when you watch it on YouTube, the second part, it's terrible. It's like audio is so faded that you only hear the me talking. So now I tested it and you'll be able to hear me better. Yeah, this ain't going so well, guys. This is a bad start. Get this fucker here. Maybe if we can, if this speed pad won't work. Me either, I suck. Probably this combination of both. Dude! Oh. Alright, we need. Hey, super gamer. Holy crap, everyone's here. We need to get bugs. We need bugs in our battle. Because we need to do the bug quest. Start it, no. But then again, we could probably do it after. Ouch. God! This okay. I really don't want to die here. God, the deep enough death. Sir! Don't hit me. Do it. I'm listening to that offspring, yeah. So good. I'm trying to think what we need to do, and I have a plan what we need to do. Dude? Yeah. Fuckers are gonna fuck my ass. Alright. God, we're gonna die. I should have gone up here today. Please? Some harder. Yes, thank you. I really don't care to die. I already had 2 deaths. Okay. So we got that dude right here, I think. What did we get? This is a really bad start, okay? I feel so dumb. At least we're collecting golden scatulas, so it's not really that bad of a start. We're collecting all the golden spiders. God, this is damn thing. Hurry! Get him! Take that. Alright, save. Restart. Yes, that's why I saved. Original prankster. Here we go. Yeah. You can do it. I can do this. Okay, where's the spiders at here? Should be a spider over here. Rosa is an adult. You still want to play this game? Oh, you should play it, man. It's fun. Listen. Alright. Jeez, I've been playing for like 10 minutes, but you didn't get anything done. It's terrible. There's a spider in here for sure. Original prankster. We go to Longwood Ranch, there's all of them there. Oh, and up just went live. God damn it, and up. Making me paranoid here. He's a cool dude, though. Alright, this should be the last bonus cartoula on this. If you're gonna buy it, yeah, you should buy it. You can buy it for the Wii U, and it's really fun. Yeah, I bought this for $10. Can I target this? Dude, can I? Yeah, I can target it. Okay, did you get them all? You got them all. Be all. Okay. We got all of them in this temple. Get a bugger about him. I probably should see if we can play it on here. But oh well. Okay, so we're gonna give a bugger about him. We got one bottle free. Two bottles free. Cause this one right here. This one here came with milk when I got the Lawn One Ranch game. So this bottle is off limits. So I can use these two empty bottles. Can I drink the milk? It's off limits. Which is better, 3DS or Wii U? Well, the Wii U is just the N64 version. It's basically just you playing N64 on the Wii U in standard definition. It's not actually the Wii U edition. Bugs over here. But I played the 3DS version and I thought that was pretty cool. So I would say maybe both. It's up to you. Oh shoot, we need bugs. Here we go. Okay. We got bugs. The next stop is Lawn One Ranch. I don't want to use these bugs yet. Yeah, that's true, super. Exactly right. I bought it for the Wii U just so I can play it on here. Otherwise, I can't play it because I'm not going to get a Xbox controller. I'm not spending $20 on a controller. But I spend $10 on the game and play it free. You know? I basically save $10. Or $9.06 if you want to be exact, something like that. After we want to ranch, we could probably go to the castle. I wouldn't mind being an adult and doing the next temple, man. That's gonna be fun. Are you guys ready for? Do you want me to do the next temple and rage a lot? Because it's gonna be a rage fest. Because all those fucking enemies, stopless man, they're gonna be the death of me. Okay, let's get this dude here. One hit. Two hit. Okay. Destroyed. Okay, next one's over here. Rage fest. Oh god. Your uncle has the actual N64? I know a lot of people who do. That stream. I kind of want one. I want an N64 really, like, badly, but it's never gonna happen. I used to have one, though, when I was younger. The good old days. Man, I would charge you that thing like a boss. Yay! We're shrekking this, baby. There should be one more, which is... Wait. Is there a magic beam plant over there? God, I don't know. I don't want to have to go in there if I don't have to. Rage best type. Please. But I will rage, goddammit. Alright, sir. Fuck off, sir. Dude! Where is that motherfucker at? Okay, can you bird just... Okay, it's not too bad. Hurry! Hurry, they're coming! Do it! We can do it! There we go. Aha, thank you, bird. Let's go. I think this is it for the one-on-one ranch. Yeah, we did it. Okay, let's go to the castle. Cleared out all the golden scarculas. I like how I don't have magic yet. Yeah, we'll get magic. It's gonna take us a while. Okay. Cutscene hype, let's go to the cutscene. It's taking me time to find the song I want on my iPod to listen to, there it is. I'm listening to YouTube here while I'm playing this. Oh, that's why. There you go. Night. Armageddon, please. Why is this? I'm tapping A controller. God, I want a Pro controller so badly. I might buy one just for this game. I like how Link's looking at him. He's like, do you think this is a motherfucking game? But he's like, doesn't have the balls to say it. Down Link's face. Alright. Navi, can you hear me? Should be another short one, short stream today. But I will get through the first temple, and then after that, we'll see if we get through the temple. It's gonna be a hard one. This temple is gonna suck it, man. Go slow. Become an adult. Let's get some more rubies though. Ouchie. Here we are! Alright. Whoops. Alright, I already fucked up. Okay. Let's try it again. There we go. The rage will be real, don't worry. You just have to get there first so I can rage. We're getting there. The Master Sword. We can do it. Oh shit. Maybe we can do it. Okay, we can do it. It's like, Link, if I can pull the sword. You are the chosen one. Time for that boring cutscene again. So how are you two doing today? Shy and Super? Hope you're all doing well. I know I'm doing pretty well. I'm glad you're okay, Shy. Hope you get more sleep tonight. How come you didn't sleep that well? Were you too excited to watch me play this game? Sorry I didn't play earlier. I was busy watching the Great GQ. After that, I think I forgot my GQ. I zoned out and watched a few other streams. I don't know. I forgot what I did after watching. So much talking in this game. I just want to play. This is always fun. Alright, yeah. One good thing about the 3DS version of this game is the text is super fast. My god, this text go by fast. So this would be over like 2 minutes ago. The only thing I didn't like about the 3DS version was the boots. I didn't like how they were in the item menu. I wish they were in the equipment item like before. It just messed with my OCD. And also the water temple. I didn't like how they had the line showing you what to do. Water temple is supposed to be hard. It's part of the game. It's what makes Ocarina of Time good, you know? I did like the hero mode, which was mirrored double damage. That was pretty fun. Someday I want to do that with this challenge. Except it'd be mirrored and I'll take double damage. That'd be fun. That might actually kill me. I understand. Okay, let's go. Finally. That took way too long. Why did I? I'm such a freaking idiot. It is not my need to play this, I don't think. I think you must see a boss night. Okay, so I could go on that way to go there, but that's the long way around. Hey! Dude, I'll fucking hit that. Terrible time, but got them within a minute. Okay, I can't. Welcome back, Shy. I can't look at the. I can't listen to the sound on the screen when I do it, because by the time I play something, it'll play on the. I'll hear the sound 3 seconds later. So I'm behind. The Song of Storms. Yeah. Oops, angry. Damn it, I suck at this game today. Want to play the English version? Because I'm playing on on the Wii U. And I don't know, I'm not gonna hack my Wii U. I'm not gonna do that. That's dumb. So I'll just start with the text. It's only 25 minutes about the whole entire thing. Oh, text! So we're gonna fucking... Thanks. How are you? Elber? Yes, you're the heart's bitch. Oh yeah, we could do that thing probably. Wait though. I'll get the scarecrow first. Forgot the scarecrow song. Yeah, let's go to that temple. If you play the sun song right, if you play the Song of Storms, right here, there's 200 rubies down there. Just let everyone know. Have fun. Okay. That was the song. Hold on, I'll play here. Okay, oh, I was close. Dude, I can't play this. Oh my god, throw a bomb. Wasting my bombs here. Fuck this game. For these fuckers here that I don't even need. I got him just because. There he is. There. Yes, yes. Yes. Ah, Z target. Well, okay. Abby, shut up. I don't need your beat today. Fired today. Roy! It's so hard using this C-pad. Okay. I'll put them over here. And we'll die. Where is he? Where is he? He's coming. No! I didn't know. Come here, sir. Of course goes right by him. Thank you. I suck at this game. It's gonna hit him now. Right in the ass! Oh. No. Not in the ass. Ouch. That is gonna hit him in the ass. Hey, hey, sir! I don't even know. Fuck this game. Okay, let's go. No! No, no. Okay, wrong way. Fuck that idea. Just sneak attack him. Well, by the time I get over there, he's gonna be over here, so what the fuck? Go this way. I'm not dumb. Yeah, see? What's that right here? Oh well. Shit! I suck, 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 I suck. We in there. Fuck. It's rage time. Remember, milk's off limits. I can't drink the milk at all. It came pre-made in a bottle. I'm not gonna finish this temple today. We'll see what happens. Oh, what the fuck? Where's the fucking enemies at? I thought there was supposed to be a thing on the wall that's supposed to kill you. Okay. This temple might be easier than I thought. Go. been a while, so I think I know what I'm doing. GG. Fuck. That's GG right there. Jump attack, please. You're gonna fucking kill my ass! Fuck you. GG. Guys, girls, I don't know. Let's try it again. This might be a while. We got nuts. I didn't know that. Okay, that's fucking easier. Why do I do that? I don't know. Okay. Dude, don't hit me. Dude, don't fucking. These guys are such assholes. Can I please just jump attack? Thank you. Okay. Okay, we're in there. We not it. We in there. We in there. Come on now. Come on now. Attack. Okay, good. Okay. Fuck him. Fuck him. Okay. It's my time. Oh, bitch! I don't fucking think so. Get wrecked. Yes, I'll take that. Oh. Dude, I can't do this again. Okay, 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 okay. bitch! I hate those dudes. Thank you. We need 3 keys. Getting there. We can do it. Okay. This could have gone better. Okay. One okay. Third key. Perfect. I was gonna save and quit to go back to the beginning, but I think there's a golden statue over here. That might be Master Quest, though. Oh yeah, that's Master Quest. I get Master Quest all mixed up. That I used to play that too much. I find the original a bit harder than Master Quest. Not just me, though. Dude. Oh boy. Before he gave his hearts. We'll never know. For a bonus cartula. Yeah. Alright, just make sure. Hey! Oh boy.
Listen.
Fuck. Alright. Alright, they got me there. You got this. Okay, first one's done. Ladder, he's right here. What the fuck? I forgot there was a ledge there. Trial and error. If we go this way. Damn, I don't know what the... Epic fail. I think we have a fell there. I feel like I should be special. Oh well, it happens. Alright, this one has to be pushed over here. Hey, Joy, Troller. No, not the Shadow Temple, it's the Forest Temple. Shadow Temple won't be for a while. It'll be a while. Since it's a 3-hour challenge. We'll get there. We're gonna do 100% with the requirements. Let's click this. I have my clicker here with the game open and a small screen. So I can click it if I need to. And then I like to click the little tiny pieces of cake. Gives me a ruby sometimes.
Listen.
Yes. Daddy. Shut up, Daddy. Yeah, it's okay, it happens. I'm okay, I didn't get much sleep at least, today. Got about 5 hours, maybe 4 hours. Not too bad. So I'm a bit rusty at this, because I can't really think as well as I normally can. Other than that, I'm pretty good. How are you, Jolly? I could use another 12 hours of sleep, but I'll wait, though. Dude, we're scrolling through this. This is my third time with the hard challenge. My third time. So it gets a bit easier every time you do it. Yeah, break it, break a bit, break. Fuck. Where's that heart at? Get it. Not too good today. Got the first boss. What the fuck? That was bullshit right there. That was bullshit. They fucked me. Are capped, so I'll never let anyone tell you your levels suck. They're just jealous. They're really good. I haven't played your new one yet, but I wanna at some point. I've probably been on that game. When I'm on the game, if I'm on there, I forget. Yeah. Fuck the people. I get people telling me mine suck too, but who cares? The only thing that matters is you're proud of them. How come school is stressed? I'm gonna try this a few more times, and if I keep dying, I'll probably just, I don't know, we'll see. I'm not having too much time. The hard part is, I keep going back up there. If anything, we'll go to about 2:30-ish. Like I keep saying, I don't want to make this too long since the raw files go right up on YouTube after. So you can watch the rest of my YouTube if you didn't see any of it. Doing, I think. See? Dude, that's fucked. If you would have taken me there, I would have been fucking pissed. Because we all know that would have been bullshit. That would just rub me raw. Like yesterday. I got rubbed so raw yesterday, it was hilarious. I learned my lesson though, I turned up the music. The game audio. Okay, we're fucked here. Who are we kidding? We're fucked. Why do you even try? Yeah. we don't have any more health, so we're fucked. Let's just say we're better off dead. Maybe there's hope. Maybe there's fucking hope. There was before. Hello, sunshine. Yeah, you messaged me. We're totally fucked because we don't have any more hearts. Milk is off limits. Stone Tower, not Shadow Temple. Well, Stone Temple is. I like that temple. The music too, and it makes it just awesome. I don't know why I summoned that. I don't know. Go way back up. It's just, if you have to make your way back up all the time, this wouldn't be so bad, but it takes us 3 minutes to get back up there, probably. We need a strategy here, because we only got 3 hearts. No, nothing else can save us except the sword on our back. Basically, we don't want to get hit at all. If we get a hit, we're even more fucked. I think last time I died a lot of times too. Okay, fighting time. There we go. I wish there was. I wish I had more stuff. I don't care if it takes us, I'm gonna get it. Sir, get over here so I can kill you. So if this guy doesn't get over here, then no way I can fucking kill him. I've saved my life. It's a lot easier if I can move. Dude. So. He's gonna attack, he's gonna attack, he's gonna attack, he knows, he's the Illuminati, he fucking knows what the fuck to do. I don't. Dude, he's fucking nuts. I'm not looking, he's gonna strike me! You! Look at that. Come on! Dude, just let me get in it. It only takes 3 hits. 3 jabs, and he's dead. 3 jabs. What's the point of even trying? He got me in the ass! This is bullshit. Bullshittery. We got this though. Got a few more times here. Gibdo. What are the Gibdos again? Oh, you mean Gibdos from Majora's Mask? I would say the most annoying thing for me are Staffles. Nothing else is. Every other enemy in the whole entire game Zelda series is easy. There's just these fuckers. Even the whatchacallits, even the axe guys, they're easier. I don't have to die, I can just jab them. I'm gonna have to fight three of those fucking things. It's not cool. It's just like, I don't know anymore. It gets to the point where you just have to keep trying and try not. Iron Knuckles are the easiest boss ever. Yeah, the Gibdos, yeah. I don't know, I would say the Staffles. I gotta fight three of them, open with three hearts. And of course they fall. We're not gonna be this simple today, but we will try to get the bow. At least. We're not gonna beat the temple today, but we'll at least get the bow. If I can stop dying from these assholes. Because I'm only streaming for another 30 minutes. And then maybe more tomorrow. I try to play this every day. 3 hours a day, I think. 2 hours, an hour, I don't know. Depends. But once we get the bow, life becomes easier. Okay, we're gonna actually try this time. How the fuck did he get me? We're not gonna stop. We're not gonna kill him. It's either we beat this by 2:30, or we don't beat this at all. We just do it tomorrow. Tomorrow one more time. It just sucks because these guys take so much damage. And when you try to like fucking block, no one talks about it. That's fun. That's fucked up. Did I even hit him once? Okay, good, I know. With you, this fucker, we make progress. Dude, don't. The whole point is I'm avoiding you. Jesus. Sorry, I'm getting all salty here. Okay, that's. Well. That was a valiant effort. But I think we got this. I think we got this. I think we're gonna do this. We got nuts now. We took his nuts. How many do we have for nuts? Six. Oh, fuck. Oh, wow. This ain't going so well. Oh yeah, I got 2 rubies on my game. That made me feel a bit better. Hey guys, everybody, Cooker Heroes. We're gonna change the subject for a moment while I get up there to make me not so angry. Wait, what? On stream? For a tiny bit, I guess. Need me to get my mojo back. My god, this is bringing back memories. Oh my god, it just feels so... This feels so right. All these memories of Stone Temple and the Stone Temple area are just rushing past me like a million miles a second. Oh, it feels so good. Jolly, I think you just gave me strength to beat these guys. I got the strength of the Majora's Mask behind me. Thank you, Jolly. Troller. Fuck, we don't need that sound anyways from this. We're gonna die anyways, so what's the point? We got this. Let's do this. Dude, that would have been bullshit! Okay, now I'm pissed again, because that was bullshit. God, I'm sick and tired of this game today. I'm gonna go fucking... Fuck myself. Look at the ass. How pissed I am. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you! This guy is just not playing fair. He's just... I don't know. This guy is not playing fair. I block him with my shield, and he hits me anyways, and I take damage. I don't know, everyone. I don't think I can do this today. I need more sleep. Let's try it again. I can't get a fairy, Jolly. It's against the rules. Nothing in a bottle at all times. The reason I have the milk in there is because I got it from that when I got the Lon Lon Ranch Cuckoo game. It gave me milk, so I can't use it. So no, no fairies, no nothing. It's the rules. God. It'd been nice to have a fairy, but I can't. Hearts, that's it. Wait until we get to Ganon. One hit, one kill. I cannot get hit once throughout the whole entire two battles. Yeah, I might have to do that. Because no matter what I do, he fucking hits me. It's like, do you have to be such a douche? Not you, but I'm talking about the Stoffel. If I don't beat this by 2:30 my time, which is in 26 minutes, we'll beat him tomorrow or the next day. So I might do a Minecraft chill stream tonight. We'll see. I just can't do this. We'll eventually get this done. Whatever that music now. I need a concert. I can't have those things working in my head anymore. hard, you know? I've done this twice before. This is my third time with the 3 hard challenge. My second time with this 100% challenge, except now I can't go to any shops. That was too easy last time shopping. Gonna die. Everything's going so wrong, but then again, everything's starting to go all right. Like, we might have a shot at this. Okay. Fucker's over there. He's over there. He's good. No, don't. Okay. Okay. He's dead. One more to go. One more to go. One more to go. One more fucker to go. God, I forgot we have a time limit. Okay. Oh, no! I was rushing there because we have a time limit. How are we gonna get this other fucker? We're gonna have to go fast. Oh boy. How long have I been streaming for? Or the world may never know. How many deaths? Oh yeah, there you go. I'll give it one more try here. If I don't beat this in the last try, continue this tomorrow. I want to eat as well. I don't think I have a strategy. So if we do it this way. One more go here, and then, I don't know. I want to keep going, but I can't, I just can't today, I don't know. We'll try the hookshot. Stun him like a. I'm gonna try something here. This might help me out. We're gonna fucking die anyway, so I'll just try this out real quick. I have it to where it holds. So that might make it easier for me. Like this. I like that better. I might have a shot if I do it this way. That way I won't be locked on by force. Probably will stun him, but I'm not quite sure how it's gonna work. First one will be a trial and error, because that will be easy. The other two will be harder. I don't know. It'd just be a fast way to get up here. They didn't think about this stuff. Although they probably didn't think that I was gonna be doing this kind of a challenge. Because this is harder. I think this is 5 times harder than a 3-heart challenge. Because I don't have anything that protects me. If it was just a regular 3-heart challenge, 100%, this would be easier. But I didn't have restrictions. Restrictions make it more fun. Get better at the game. This is my random today. Oh boy. This is the fucking Illuminati we're talking about, man. It's like, bitch. I don't know what I'm doing. We'll save the nuts. Look at this asshole, man. I'm so stuck standing on that platform. There's no platform anyways. Dude, you gonna hit me? You're cock about it. That's why I thought you were. We're gonna get one more heart here. Well, we're gonna be fucked. Sounds like a good plan. I like being fucked. Alright. So with one of them, we're just gonna kill him, and the other one will stun his ass. Look at this. He's being a douche cock. Horse cock. One more. Okay, I have a plan. Now it's your turn, son. One. Two. why I gain horse powers. Boom. What? I had him. Okay, so that's the plan. We hit him each two times. Then we just gotta hit him once each. Makes it easier. I call hacks. So we got this. We can do this now. We know what to do. This is easy. Let's try this again, I guess. Don't need no nuts or nothing. Why, sir? Why can't you? But yeah, I was surprised Hookshot didn't work for that. Should just fucking ninja that shit. There comes a point in time where you just say, I don't know, and you just fucking do it. Especially when you get tired and hungry. And you know the game's cheating you. I know it all too well. I've been around the block 2 times. But I feel we're getting closer, and I feel like we got this. I just need to be careful. We have to go with that. Okay. I'm not shaming too much longer, Trolley, so I'll be back soon. Probably another 10 minutes here, which is going to be another 3 or 4 tries, and I'm basically going to be done for the day. But there'll be more tomorrow for sure, too. I don't think I'm busy at all tomorrow, and... Yeah, let's go with the plan. Well, I like this idea of jump attacking. Take 3 hits. And you can use your shield too. Move around. Let's see if that can target. And, this guy is pissing me off now. This guy is just torturing me. Do you get the torture like that? Now, if I lose 2 hearts from a jump attack, it doesn't make me want to continue this battle. And again, it'll probably be better. I like how jump attacks are quite successful. Yo, I can't quick spin. Oh, give me a quick drink? Okay. I thought you said quick spin. I glanced over real quick. Also, I was quick. Quick drink? Okay. My bad. Quick spin could work, but I'm not a quick spin master. Like I'm the worst at it. Yes, sir. Come at me, bro. One more. You can do it. Yes. Dude, are you serious, Nina? Okay, good. Now we got Lady. So let's get to him first. Gotta make sure the other dude is not in the way. You gotta know I don't want to be cocked. Just one. sure they're together. There's two. Okay, nope, other guy. Yep. Okay, sure. Dude, is that with the quick attacks? You're pissing me off. Okay, one more. Right over here. I don't want to be cocked by your friend. Two. One more. One more. One more. You can do it. One more. Boom. Okay, one more. We did it! Fuck Crouch Stab, we did it. Oh my god, that only took us, what, 5 fucking days? Okay, we'll finish up this part here, this bowl part. And then, that'll be all she wrote. Which is not much. We got the bow, that's the most important thing. Now let's do the Meg. And, well, not the Meg, but let's just. Right here. A problem because I can't fucking hear. Wait. Finally did it, guys and girls. Oh my god. Thank you, guys and girls. I'm so excited, man. We made progress today. We made great progress. This is the hardest part of the game. Besides Bongo, Bongo Bongo is probably gonna take us like a day and a half to do. Bongo Bongo is the hardest boss, I think. To me, it is. Alright, so we're coming to the end of the cast here. We will beat this and the other one. This is gonna take a 2-day temple. I'm not too worried about these, they're not gonna really gonna hurt me. They will, but they're not gonna do crap for damage. Remember, all these episodes, I'm gonna be beating this whole entire game, 3-heart challenge with restrictions. This will be up on my YouTube, but I have the first 3 parts up already. No, the first 2 parts up. This will be the 3rd part to hop up, okay? So if you guys ever want to check it out, if you miss a part, don't feel bad, just check it out. It's a raw file, so everything's just up there. It's not, nothing's edited at all. Just make sure you're okay with the salt. There's a lot of salt. Yeah, you gotta move it. What is this, a key? There's no way in hell I can beat this temple in time before it's 1:30. My channel. I'll type it in the chat for you guys, and then so we're gonna finish this part up here real quick. Here's my YouTube. I'm gonna double check. Yep, youtube.com/greencalifornia. If you go into my playlists, not video manager, we go to my playlists, you'll see my Acronym Time 3-Heart Challenge in both parts of there. So every single part, we're gonna complete this whole thing on stream eventually. So every single part will be on my channel, so you can check it out if you miss a bike. For you, Shy, you missed the first two episodes, you can check them out. It's 3 hours total. So I try to keep these around 2 hours to an hour and a half. So I keep them very, very short. So you can, like, check them out if you ever miss one. So like I said, if you ever miss one, go to my YouTube, you can watch it there. That's rather short. Alright, last one here. I hate how they don't give you much time. You're welcome, Shy. I also have Rockstar Tycoon 3. I have a Majora's Mask 100% detailed video walkthrough on there that I made. It took me about a year to make. And then I also have Minecraft on there too. A lot of great content. Thank you all for being here today. Stream is coming to an end here very soon. Kill her, the pole, please. Oh no. Okay, good. Okay, we need half the temple. And it is 2:30, so it is pretty long episode. Got the chest real quick. Alright, we need another key. So I'm going to stop it here. And we will continue this tomorrow. What is tomorrow? Friday? Tomorrow's Tuesday. Yeah, we'll continue this tomorrow. Alright, so hearts in the channel, everyone. Hearts. Like always. Thank you for watching, everyone. And like I said, I'll be back tomorrow. And feel free to check out my YouTube. Alright. Hope you guys have a good day. And Shy, I hope you get more sleep. You feel better and jolly. I hope your day goes better with school. And like I said, don't feel bad if people tell your lovers they suck. Your lovers don't suck. My lovers suck. Yours are better. But I am working on a new one. See ya, Charlie. And I might do a nighttime cast. Might do a chill Minecraft stream tonight. I'll listen to like 3 Days Grace or something. I'm mad at saying goodbye. Alright, see ya all. More of this tomorrow. Okay. Take care, everyone. I'll have this up on YouTube in about 2 hours, okay? Takes about an hour to upload and about an hour to process. Because YouTube sucks. Okay. See you guys. Bye, Shy and Jolly.